Today we're going to be reading.
I'm talking currently.
I'm talking as well, you know. Equal rights, equal fights. Today we are reacting to some of the most iconic British TV moments.
I enjoy a bit of British TV.
Do you?
Yep.
I hope so, because that's what we'll watch.
Time on the show, we've lined up an extra special treat from us.
Oh.
We have arranged for you the one thing that we feel that you have been dreaming of secretly all your life. That is an honorary news thing. Knighthood, Nigel. So, bring in Her Majesty.
Nigel doesn't want it.
Wow!
It's time to knight Mr. Farage. Oh, if you would like to kneel there.
Come on then. Don't hurt me. Well, thank you.
You are now Sir Nigel Farage.
Oh. My mummy says you hate foreigners.
No, no, little girl.
Yeah.
No. Say that. That's very naughty. That's it, everyone.
Queen has to be non-political.
Nigel Farage.
You took it well.
The girl's standing like, I fucking give a shit, mate.
The thing is, though, she was looking over at the news reporter, so maybe he's the one who told her to say it.
You're looking at me, Nigel! Are you looking at me? I said what I said! You're looking me in the eyes, Nigel! Nigel's like, no, look at you, you're looking at me! I'm looking at you, Nigel! I'm talking to you, Nigel! He's like, alright, you silly little girl, she's like, I'm dead serious, Nigel! You don't like foreigners.
Nigel handled it well, though, didn't
he?
It is a humiliating sight for one of the country's biggest food brands. In city after city, a second day of shuttered stores running short of their vital ingredient.
Is shuttered a word? Is shuttered a word? Is it shut?
I think it's just shut, isn't it?
Of shuttered stores.
I think they ran out of chicken, didn't they, in the UK at one point? And that caused outrage.
Yeah.
Open, like this one in Sheffield, were offering fewer options, and it seems it wasn't just chicken. That
ice cream! rice boxes!
That was off the menu.
I just gone for coffee, and they said there is no milk.
Who the f*** goes to KFC for coffee?
That's a different thing, though, isn't it?
He's lying! He said to his wife, I'm not, you give me a pack lunch. She said, okay, and he went, I mean, caught out going to KFC here by the news crew. I'm just going for coffee.
No, my sister's her cousin, but we're best friends.
Right, you're either friends or sisters.
We're friends.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, it's
basically,
I don't know, we just wrap. Can everybody stop laughing at me? Oh my God, yeah, basically, we kind of just randomly sing with each other and we just like want to like, don't know, prove people that we can like get confidence to do things.
Hang on.
Shut up!
That's how you'd handle that scenario.
Shut up, you wankers! Shut up! Fight each one by hand. Line up, we're all gonna scrap it out.
She described dancing with you and you profusely sweating. And that she went on to have
There's a slight problem with the sweating, because I have a peculiar medical condition, which is that I don't sweat, or I didn't sweat at the time.
But he does now.
I wouldn't mind not sweating at one time. You know, like, that would be handy. But then, they say sweat cools your body down, but it also just makes it wet.
Yeah, I didn't actually sweat. But now I do.
Now I do a lot.
Now I'm all the time just sweating all the time. I can't stop, can I?
You know where I come from.
She's confused.
You know my story.
I mean, seriously, seriously rude.
Like, when you're up here, yeah, and they're like, boo, yeah?
Up here? They all do it.
Yeah, but Lisa, you did tell them to shut up before you even started to sing.
I know. At the end of the day, the audience are entitled to their own opinion. So let them know.
The singing was not great, girls.
who are you?
Who the f*** are you?
Do you know who that is?
No. Oh yeah. Give her a good left hook, you know?
Yeah.
It was the